down. Force on the carry. Put up by number 55, Mike Brody. Fumbled snap. Ellerbrock fell on the ball. Ellerbrock pass incomplete on the far sideline. Brings up for the Redskins. And a nice 25-yard return by Mike Roberts puts the Redskins in excellent field position at their own 40-yard line where they have it first and 10. Takes the pitch and is forced out of bounds. And Mike Roberts on the quarterback scramble takes the ball inside the Erie Nation 40 to the 37-yard line for the first down. Back by number 43, Ryan Schwartz. Around the carry. Hit first by Schwartz. Second and four. Eric Phelps is tripped up on a nice play by number 32, Jeremy Cousineau. Mike Brody on the carry. Well, 6:40 to go in the first quarter. Mike Stroh kicks off. Brooke Shields brings the ball back and is wrestled to the ground by Andy Kirkland. First on the carry. Dragged down by Justin Lucas. On the pitch, stopped almost immediately by Chris Hipper.
Make a tackle. No, don't make a tackle.
Carry stopped immediately by Jeff Ludwig. He threw the flag on the play. Indication is a hold.
Look out.
Pass is complete to good field. On the carry. That play was broken up immediately by Andy Kirkland. First on the carry. Back down after a 3-yard gain by Eric Faust. Incomplete. And the Eagles look at a fourth down now and 7. Catch on the sidelines by number 15. good pass is back away by number 84, Chris Ember. Ellerbrook under pressure. Rick Gatling throws the ball incomplete. The Eagles now face fourth and 10 in midfield with 9 seconds to go in the first quarter. Returns the ball to the 29-yard line of the quarter end, but we do have a flag on the play. Personal foul. Wrong way, guys. Basinger carries for two. Eric Fouts on the carry. Picked up by Jim Shields. South six, pick up five on the play and carry into the Eagle territory. And that pitch went nowhere. Derek Fouts. At the 32-yard line. Brian Schwartz carries for a short game. Pass is complete once again to number 15, Jim Shields, moves the ball to the Clinton 39-yard line. Jim Shields picks up a good chunk. Once again, Schwartz goes right up the middle for a good game. First down, takes it inside the 25. Stopped by Chris Ember. Brian Schwartz drags Justin Lucas for five. On the carry. Number 15, Jim Shields takes the ball inside the 10-yard line for a first down. Back there by Tackled by Rick Bentley. And Winfield walks into the end zone for a touchdown. The kick is good. And now with 2:05 to go in the half. Please. Jeff Ludwig and Matt Brody.
Yeah.
is escorted by her father, Mr. Dan Seymour. The car they are riding in is provided by the Chrysler Proving Ground and driven by Mr. Todd Reinhardt, Mr. Brownlee, and Mr. Dan Lauer. By her father, Mr. Gus Brownlee. The car in which they are riding is once again provided by the Chrysler Proving Ground, but this time is driven by Mr. Seeger. In a 40th anniversary Chevrolet Corvette, we find the junior class representative, Ms. Gina Gus and Mr. Ben Horton. Escorted by her mother, Mrs. Petty Pate. The vehicle in which they are riding is provided and driven by Mr. Dennis Death. Coming up next are the three senior King and Queen candidates. First, we have Miss Stacy Orlowski and Mr. Mike Roberts. Stacy is escorted by her father, Mr. David Orlowski. And the 1955 Ford Thunderbird in which they are riding is provided by Mr. Orlowski and driven by Mr. Brad Angelosi. Next in an IROC is Miss Allison Phillips and Mr. Matt Brody. Escorted by her father, Mr. Steve Phillips. The IROC was provided by Jeff Oliver and driven by Jeff. And our last senior couple, Miss Pam Foosball and Mr. Chris King. Pam is escorted by her father, Mr. Ray Foosball. The teal IROC in which they were riding was provided by and driven by Mr. John Kirchgessner. In the final car, a 1993 Chevy Corvette, we have the 1992 King and Queen, Mr. Sean Young and Miss Liz Smith. The car in which they were riding was provided by Underwood Motors of Clinton. As last year's king, we will ask John to present this year's king with a decorated football, while Liz will present this year's queen with her crown and red roses. You know, I love this part. You know that, don't you? Now it's time for the 1993 Clinton High School Homecoming King. That person is Mike Roberts! Thank you. Pike and Queen Stacy will preside over the homecoming dance tomorrow night at the high school cafeteria. Once again, congratulations and thanks to all the people who have worked so hard in preparing for this evening's activities. And as always, by number 7, Andy Wills. Good field on the carry. Matthew Cormier and Mike Brody on the stop. Gary Mason attempted to set up a screen on the play, but the ball falls incomplete. And it's three downs and out for the Eagles. And number one on the fake, Daryl Fickley, throws a beautiful throw.
There you go, Buckeye.
Harrowbrook's pass broken up by Mike Roberts. Quickly on the rollout, grabbed by Lucas. And it brings up a fourth down. Weather indications will hold on the left team. The pass play is forced out of bounds. As he goes from the 20 by Ryan Ford. But it's good against the Redskins. A little bit of breathing room. Pass throw rumbles through a big hole. Caught by number 32, Jeremy Cousineau.
No, the power to win.
So Timber on the carry. Mike Roberts kept it. It was dropped by Schwartz. Brings up a fourth down for the Redskins. Schwartz. So Timber takes the pitch and is back to lead, heading into the fourth, 22-7. Timber will start the fourth quarter in punt formation. Pass is complete to Shields. Down. Come on the carry for a 10. Shot by Chris Ember. Ryan Schwartz carries for 12. Shot by Ember and Brody. Jim Keel. Back in the backfield by Justin Lucas. By Mike Roberts. We have a flag on the play. The pass is complete to Shields. Across for 34, the first down. Mike Roberts on the stick. Fields on the catch. But he might lose a half yard on the play as Chris Ember. Again, Crum on the carry for good yardage. And Jim Thiel paused and scratches and drags inside the 10-yard line where the Eagles have it first and goal. Shields on the carry. About a yard. Ludwig and Kirkland on the stop. Ryan Schwartz Schwartz. Shot for little or no gain. Looks like Kirkland and Lucas on the stop. And Schwartz is shot short of the goal line. And Justin Lucas comes up his left again. And the Redskins take over with 5.5 minutes to go. What a defensive stand. Let's hear it for our defense, folks. Brody on the carry. Chris Ember takes the inside handoff and rolls out to the 15-yard line. Timber dropped for a loss on that play. Eric Bowes carries across the 25 to the 29-yard line. And the yard markers get moved. Across the 40 to the 42 for the first down. Eric Bowles takes the ball to just short of midfield. Looks like the homecoming crowd is going to have happy time.